In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix the Find Not Launching problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. I have previously solved the not launching problem of about 850,000 people in different games. Today, I will try to solve your problem too. The first solution consists of a few small steps. The first thing we need to do is to change the compatibility settings of the finals and Steam. To change the compatibility settings of the finals, right-click on the finals and in Manage section, click Browse Local Files. After that, right-click on Discovery and open Properties. Click on Compatibility from the top and then tick Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Click Apply to save the change and click OK to close this tab. The other thing we need to do is set the finals to high performance. To do this, we go to search and type graphic settings. Here, we have our applications. If the finals is not here, we can edit by clicking browse. After clicking browse, we need to open the common folder inside the Steam Apps folder. After doing this, double click on the finals folder. Then we select Discovery and click Add. We have added the finals. Now, click on Options to set it to High Performance. We tick High Performance and click Save. Our next step is to set force randomizations as default. To do this, we right click on the Windows icon and open Settings. Then click Privacy and Security on the left side. After that, we click on Windows Security and, under Protection Areas, we click on App and Browse Control. Then we scroll down and click on Exploit Protection Settings. What we need to do here is set force randomizations for images to on by default. The fourth step is to turn off the overlay and background apps. You can do this in Show Hidden Icons section. Sometimes they can run in the background even if you think they are closed. We open the Task Manager and close programs such as MSI Afterburner, Blitz, Razer Cortex, and Logitech G Hub. We also close any open anti-cheat applications other than Easy Anti-Cheat. The reason we do this is that two anti-cheat applications can conflict. We need to turn off the overlay feature of Discord as well. To do this, we open Discord and click on User Settings. Scroll down and click on Game Overlay. Then toggle off Enable In-Game Overlay. We will also turn off the overlay for the finals. To do this, open Steam and right-click on the finals. Then open Properties. After that, if the overlay is on, turn it off. The last step is to verify our game files. To do this, we click on Installed Files. Then click Verify Integrity of Game Files. After verifying your game files, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to reset the finals. To do this, we right-click on the finals and open the file location. Click on Common from the top and create a folder here. The name of the folder is not important. Now, we will move the files inside the finals folder to the folder we just created. Select the finals files and cut them with Ctrl X. Then open the folder we created and paste the files with Ctrl V. We have moved our files. Now we will uninstall the game. We uninstalled the game. Now we will install the finals again. We don't make any changes while installing. Here, the finals folder will be created again. As you can see, the folder has been created. Now, we will stop the download and uninstall the game once again. What we need to do now is to move our game files into the finals folder. We have moved our files. Now, we are going to install the game again. We don't make any changes when installing. As you can see here, it does not install. It will verify the existing files because the files already exist. This process is not long process like downloading. It will only take a few minutes. The verification process is over. Now you can open the game and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to move the files to another disk. To do this, click on Steam on the top left and open Settings. After that, click on Storage. Then click Add Drive from the top and add our disk if it is not already added. After adding our disk, select the files and click Move. After that, you can move your game to your other disk by clicking Move and check if the problem is solved or not. There is one last solution I want to mention before I end the video. If your problem is not solved after trying these three solutions, you can delete and reinstall the game. Sometimes deleting and reinstalling the game can solve such problems. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.